big bone room has around 1,000 bones of some of the biggest dinosaurs. That includes some of the first dinosaur bones to ever come to the museum in the 1800s.
So this is a giant thigh bone of a sauropod dinosaur. From its size, it probably weighed 30 or 40 tons. It was collected in the late 1800s from Colorado.
This is the tail club of an ankylosaur called Euoplocephalus. In the end is the club, which in life would have been covered with keratin, which is the same material as your fingernail. And the only thing we can figure this was used for was as a weapon. This is the partial skull of Ankyceratops, a relative of Triceratops. Missing most of the front part, the beak is missing. These are only the bases of the big brow horns. This is what we call a holotype specimen, and it's the specimen that is being described in the first paper announcing this new genus.
This is part of the tail of a duck-billed dinosaur that still has the skin impressions, or even the fossil skin itself, on all on the surface. You can see beautiful texture.